makes funds. Some of the pros are that they have low fees, actually extremely low fees, especially if it's passively managed. The studies have shown that these have typically outperformed active management fractions of a percent, if you will. So they're easy to own, they're easy to manage, and they're easy to...
Hey.
Hey, can I drop the kid off at 1:30?
Yeah, that works.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey, I'm gonna come pick you up in a couple hours.
Okay.
And you just let me know how everything goes.
Lucy.